Nobody tells people how to be beginners. And I really wish somebody had told this to me, is that all of us who do creative work, like, you know, we get into it. And we get into it because we have good taste. But it's like there's a gap. That for the first couple years that you're making stuff, what you're making isn't so good, okay? It's not that great. It's trying to be good. It has ambition to be good, but it's not quite that good. But your taste, the thing is that you're into the game, your taste is still killer. And your taste is good enough that you can tell that what you're making is kind of a disappointment to you. You know what I mean? A lot of people never get past that phase. A lot of people at that point, they quit. And the thing I would just like say to you with all my heart is that most everybody I know who does interesting creative work, they went through a phase of years where they had really good taste. They could tell what they were making wasn't as good as they wanted it to be. They knew it felt short. It didn't have the special thing that we wanted it to have. And the thing I would say to you is everybody goes through that. And for you to go through it, if you're going through it right now, if you're just getting out of that phase, you gotta know that's totally normal. And the most important possible thing you could do is do a lot of work. Do a huge volume of work. Put yourself in a deadline so that every week or every month you know you're gonna finish one story. Because it's only by actually going through a volume of work that you're actually going to catch up and close that gap. And the work you're making will be as good as your ambitions. In my case, like I took longer to figure out how to do this than anybody I've ever met. It takes a while. It's going to take you a while. It's normal to take a while. And you just have to fight your way through that.
Kaksi amatööriä, kaksi miestä ja kamera. Kaksi amatööriä ja kamera pystyy tekemään. Se on ehkä yksi teema näissä meidän videoissa. Ja sitten kun on yksi ja näin menen yhtä kahja kuin mä, niin me keksitään vasta mitä.